Did you know that in Breaking Bad Season 4, Episode 13, the hospital bombing scene was actually real? Director and creator Vince Gilligan wanted to make the scene as realistic as possible, so they set off a bomb in a public hospital.